During Rahul Gandhi's latest interaction with the media, he brought up several issues and areas that the government must address immediately, including economic stimulus package, Arogya Setu app, plight of the migrant workers, and tackling the fear psychosis behind COVID-19 and the lockdown. These are the 8 measures Shri Rahul Gandhi suggested to kickstart the economy. Shri Rahul Gandhi also spoke about the need for protecting the rights of migrant workers and ensuring they are treated with dignity. The BJP government has chosen to ignore several suggestions made by Shri Rahul Gandhi and the Congress party. We hope this time they will set up partisan politics aside and work for the greater good of the country.